Hello friends, the next topic is the replication in herpes viruses, adenoviruses and papilloviruses. So what is in the case of the herpes virus, adenovirus and papillovirus? They have a double stranded DNA and the replication takes place in the host nucleus. So they don't require their own DNA dependent RNA polymerase. They are using cellular DNA dependent RNA polymerase second. So this enzyme is coming from host cell, not from virion. Now the DNA is converted into the mRNA and there are subsequently more than many more transcriptions is takes place, and the gene is in the form of temporal sequence. And the lot of mRNAs to be formed, they all mRNAs are polycystronic subgenomic mRNA. So this polycystronic subgenomic mRNA is undergone splicing and cleavage, and finally they cleaved into small products of monocystronic mRNA. This monocystronic mRNA will be converted into the monocystronic proteins. So all this sequencing, all this type of channel is to be seen in case of herpes virus, adenovirus and papillomavirus during replication. Thanks.